About 8% of adults and children in the United States have diabetes, and an estimated 70 million people have the disease but don't know it. Well, today, KUTV is teaming up with the Utah Department of Health's Diabetes Prevention and Control Program to help educate you about this silent killer. Mary Nichols has more in our Check Your Health report.
I was losing everything, just no energy, just feeling really bad.
In 2007, James Davidson was diagnosed with diabetes.
I just kind of pushed it aside, didn't think about it. Just thought, it's just another thing, you know, no big deal.
James is among the more than 25 million people who've been diagnosed with diabetes here in the United States.
Diabetes is when our body does not match the amount of sugar in our blood from the food that we've eaten and digested. It's not matched with the amount of insulin that comes from our pancreas.
Dr. Sarah Woolsey sees a lot of patients with diabetes. She says if untreated, diabetes can cause blindness, heart disease, and kidney failure. That's why you need to get tested for diabetes if you are physically inactive, have high blood pressure, have high cholesterol, or have a family history of diabetes.
We estimate 1 in 17 Utahns has diabetes right now, and there are probably 45,000, and that information is a little bit old, 45,000 people who've yet to be diagnosed. So we encourage folks to get in because early intervention can preserve our eyes, preserve our kidneys.
James says he's taking steps now to get his diabetes under control.
My family is the biggest part of the lifestyle change, my kids in particular. Wanting to be there for them, you know, for as long as I can be.
Mary Nichols for Check Your Health.
All right, again, it is just a simple blood test. You should get tested if you haven't done so already. We have a lot of information for you on our website about diabetes. Just go to KUTV.com and then click the Check Your Health link.